Benghazi, Libya, April 26, Reuters. Veteran military commander Khalifa Haftar, the most powerful figure in eastern Libya, returned to Benghazi on Thursday after a two-week absence for medical treatment in Paris, local TV showed. Haftar, 75, smiled as he stepped off a late afternoon flight from Cairo. He was greeted on a red carpet at Benghazi's Benina airport. Writing by Aidan Lewis, editing by Kevin Liffey, Our Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.